problem. I'll fix him up and reprogram him. But what were you thinking? I know they tried to kill you and all, but it is what they were designed to do. Can't blame them for trying. What are you doing here anyway?
Get over here, dickweeds! No problem. Hope it brightens your day or whatever.
But I need more. I need the taste of the most delectable fruit in the universe. Goddamn durian. I love those stinky little guys. Wait. Durian ice cream. Yes. There was a place that sold it in the food court. See if there's any left. My mom used to reward me for good grades by taking me out for durian ice cream. It's a fond memory.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Bingo, VIP!
Gonna take you for all your work.
Fresh targets over here! Thought you were gonna eat it, not screw it.
There's one more thing I need you to find for me. But first, head to the J spot. There's this goddamn fat bastard that hangs out there who's always coming by to taunt me about living in a goddamn shit closet. Well, he sounds fat anyway. So first, I want you to teach him a lesson by killing him! You have no idea how much hatred I have for this goddamn jackass!
Skip this tour, soldier!
Sorry. What?
Come on! Don't be such a prude about this. It's perfectly natural. Humans have been eating each other since the dawn of time, probably. I mean, haven't you ever been curious?
No?
Just trust me. Goddamn. Bring it to me already, will you? He doesn't need it anymore, and I'm craving that stuff.
sweet, sweet organ meat! Yum, yum, yum!
Oh, thank you! I'm really gonna savor this one and take my time with it. God damn, this is gonna be great. Thanks for your help, kind stranger.